Mad, hectic, freaking 15 minutes right now. There was a little kitten that was crawling across from here in the middle of the traffic. And dude, it crossed right in front of me and went under this car. Thankfully, it was a stop sign. Got out, ran, left Deepika in the car in the middle of the road. And I just ran because she went under the car and I was like, where's this kitten gone? And she had climbed up inside the tires and stuff, dude. It gave me a heart attack. And thankfully, people behind me also saw. And then I just told this guy to please stop and, you know, try to get the kitten out. And long story short, we got her. Where is she?
Yo.
Bro, where there? What do you mean? You need to hold her, Baba. Deepika has lost the kitten. Deepika, what the f***?
How can she enter anywhere?
Hey, Baba, go get her now.
6 hours later.
Trying to figure out where this kitten is gone. I don't know. I think they're gonna have to take my car. We'll open it up and we'll find out.
Where's cat?
She's not even meowing now. I'm really worried about this. I can't believe this. After so many hours, we got some cat food out here. And I was like meowing and then she started to meow.
Meow!
She's meowing. Kahan hai? Arey bhai, kahan se niklegi bichari?
Meow!
So now we're trying to open up this car as much as we can. Everyone's come around to witness this. Removing the glove box, trying to get some space in there to check. We got the plumber Mayur out here, we got the guard Sushil out here. That's his assistant. Everyone just wants to see what's happening with this little kitten. This cat doesn't know what's happening, but he's just here looking inside the car. Oh gosh, let's see what happens. I hope we find her. She's so cute. Got some cat food out, which is smelly AF, because we thought that would help. And then I just started to meow, and then she literally responded, and I was like, I can't believe she's still in there. It's literally like 6, and she's been in there for what, 4 hours? That's crazy. Maybe she was napping, but I'm just glad she meowed. Oh, it's out, it's out. All right. So he was like, we're gonna have to take this to the service center to open it all up, but he tried now because we could hear her meowing like crazy. I'm only a wee bit stressed. So we were held up for like an hour at the signal when this happened outside. Bachchan's mommy went. Like, his drivers were awesome. They all came out to like help us look for the kitten and stuff like that. Which is quite sweet of them. It's gonna start drizzling right now. It's beautiful weather. Blue skies and everything.
Oh my gosh, he says he can see her. Kahan? Oh my gosh, that's her. Oh my gosh. Okay, 1 second. Mil gayi. Aja. Kis cheez par pakadi hai isne? Aja. Oh my gosh. Yeah. Oh, bach gayi. Yay. Yes. Thank you, bhaiya. Nice,
yaar. I don't believe this. Founder.
Founder.
Kaise pakda isko bhi, yaar. Wow. Main to itna dar gayi thi. ये कहाँ से? हाँ, पानी दूंगी, खाना खिलाऊंगी आराम से इसको अभी कमरे में. इतनी क्यूट है यार ये. वाओ यार, I can't believe वो इतने घंटे से गाड़ी के अंदर बैठी थी. I don't believe this, but I'm so glad. The second time she's being saved in one day. She's got some kind of luck on her side. That's 2 lives out of 9 for sure.
Ah, little survival. Oh, she's snuggling.
Now, I'm gonna take her up to my flat and save her from Zabasta. So cute. What up, birds? Birds, you want, what's in my arms, birds?
Look what's in my arms. Actually, look what's in my arms. It's a little caddy. Isn't that cute?
Bash loves kittens. He loves them so much. Okay, Baba. You can be nice to her right now because she's small. She doesn't know yet that she's supposed to be a feral dog. Who's that? Who's that? Oh, shit. Okay, relax. You go back inside. Cat's not right now. I guess she's still not okay. Never mind. She is now in the back of the drawer of my cupboard. She's just like, you're Houdini, you know that? You're Houdini, that's your name. I'ma just call you Houdini now. You know, there's no way out. It's just like a drawer. I'm just gonna have to get her a carrier because I think she's way too scared to. Yes, my lovey, you gotta come this side. Houdini. Come here, Baba. So, Houdini, I'm calling her or him Houdini now because she's so good at hiding and getting lost in little drawers. I'm just trying to like feed her kitten food right now because I need her to eat something. Come on, buddy. Oh, yeah, she ate it. Great. She refuses to eat on her own. So now I have to
Oh, good job. Eat it, buddy. Eat it. I know you're hungry. I know you're hungry. I know you must be starving. Let's go. I need this kitten to eat, man. Come on, buddy. Don't make me give you a dropper and all. Come on, buddy. Let's go. Let's go, birds. Houdini. Houdini. She's just like, no. Look at her. Eat some food now, bubs. Anya, manya, manya, manya. Why you don't want to eat your khana? You must be so dirty. I can't kiss you right now. At least you're not shaking now, which is nice. I got you a little carrier is coming for you, so you can sleep quietly. No one will disturb you. How about that, buddy? I'm just gonna leave her under some things and just chill out. Because otherwise, she's not gonna chill, you know? She's hiding inside.
I was about to have a shower. Bell rang. Patch, of course, wants to see what it is. I ordered a little carrier to keep her inside it, along with a little tray, some sand, and some cat food. That's what we got. So I'm just gonna build this thing right now. And then, oh man, I forgot how much stuff was in. I had kept one of Patches for the longest time and then eventually just gave it away because I thought somebody else, you know, people who are like trying to save animals and stuff, that they would do better with it. Because I didn't need it anymore, need to outgrow it. So I gave it away. But now, seems like I should just always keep one. Buddy, you're breathing so hard, buddy. No.
Are you the kind of person who reads the instruction manual or nah? Huh, Pat? You read some instruction manuals, bro? Read it. What does it say? Tell me what it says, bro. What does it say?
Fairly simple. Before I stack this, I need to put the door on it. The door fits in. I got it.
It's easy.
What, Baba? Patchy, what are you doing? My dog just wants to be involved in everything. He just wants to be. Come this side. If you want to see, come this side. Yes, you can see it now. Thread it from the bottom, plastic bolt over the top, the nut. There you go.
Can you hear the clappy sound? And bring it down. And then lock. Last one. There's always one screw left and it gives me nightmares. Where does this go?
Mrs. Houdini is in her litter tray, or his litter tray. Their litter tray. Trying to figure out what a litter tray is, I think, at the moment. Getting spooked out by everything. Hi, my bubs. She's trying to get her used to my touch. And right by here is her fabulous new carrier. And I put all the whiskers in there. My bedroom smells like fish, but it's okay. Oops. Okay. Okay. Every little sound is scaring her, which is understandable. You want to go inside? You want to go inside while it's safe and quiet? Go. I'm going to get her to just move your bum. Stay inside, bubs. You want to have some food? Have some foodies. Yeah. Oh, wow. So there's Houdini with the intrusive flash. Oh, my gosh. I feel so like, how could you put the flash on? But it's very dark in my room right now. But I just want to show you guys this. She's finally eating. I am so proud right now. She's wolfing it down. That's her litter tray. And she was just like, what on earth is this weird sensation under my toes? But it's all good. It's all good. She get used to it. I'ma just leave her here to finish eating. And I'ma go take these few sacred minutes and go shower. I can clearly hear my dog breathing so loudly in the background. I can hear him at the door and he's like... Alright, I'ma put this flash off because I'm pretty sure I'm disturbing her like crazy. This might be much for the YouTube, but look guys, she just used the litter tray for the first time. I'm so hyped. Sorry, she's pooping. We'll cover that. She's been eating. She's eating like two of these whiskers kitten meals. I made her this comfortable little bed in there and she loves it. We got a good looking pool, guys. That's the greatest sign. I like had a feeling that she was about to poo, so then I just like moved her off the litter tray. She's not quite understanding how to cover her poo. So we're gonna help her so that she understands what she's doing is right. And now we gotta catch her. Oh dear lord. And now we got she got poo. You got sand over you, bub. Come here. Come, Baba. Yeah. We're friends. Come on. Good girl. Go back home. Good girl. You need your khana? Let me have some more food. You want some more food? She's licking herself, that's good. I'm just keeping it closed right now because it's like midnight and I need her to go to sleep. She's busy picking the sand off her. She's so funny. But so proud of this. So proud.
place also sit inside it. She loves her little room.
Good girl.
Not the gym. I got the kitten to the gym. Hi.
And now, she's got her so she can hang out here because these other cats.
Hi, Bubba. Come here, Bubba. What happened?
I think Pat scared her. She wasn't expecting to see Patch, but she was in the box and now she looks so worried. Look at her face, she's looking so worried. Hey, Baba, he's so stressed.
Not scared of Patchy? You're not scared of Patchy boy? He scared you?
Thank you, my Baba.
Come on, son.
Now we got another cat who's here.
Hi, Bubs. You want some kana? Want some kana?
Have some kana. Come here, Baba.
Have some kana. Go for it, Bubs.
Just keeping them close by to the other kittens.
Come, relax. She's a kitten, baby. She's a kitten, Baba. Don't worry about it.
Are you? Relax. My poor little Bub's looking so worried right now.
What happened, Bub? You eat your food.
It's okay.
Eat your food, Bubs. Good girl. Eat your food.
Don't go. Don't go shush to her.
You eat your food or I'm sick.
You just eat your food, bro. You're not. You fine. Stop shushing at her, bruvs. Relax now. What so worried about? Just relax and eat your food.
I know, it's okay. It's not gonna do anything to you. Just eat your food.
Just because she's meowing, you can't get so worried, yeah. She's just like shitting bricks. She's like, why would you do this to me? She's so scared.
A few moments later.
Nice. Our little one has ventured out. Well, this one's hissing at her. She just doesn't seem to care.
Bubs, that's not your food. Your food's over there, Bubs. Bubs is first day at the LLB. Bubs, that's not your khana. What's happening here?
Meanwhile, she just like, this is so unfair. This is so unfair. Let her explore a bit. Explore, but don't get lost, eh? There's a lot of tabby cats out here, Bubs. And she's gonna follow me in.
Hi, Bubba. You wanna come inside? Come inside, Bubba.
I think she's gonna do something. Anyone else feel like she's gonna do something?
Later.
She really is Houdini now because out here on kitten patrol looking for her. We've been meowing for like 20 minutes looking for this kitten. Well, this is a good place for her to get lost for sure because she can't scale any of the patras or the wall because she's so small. And her house is right here. And she knows her house is right here because she was fooling around out here and I was like, it's cool, you got like mushrooms and stuff, you know, it was all good. And then she decided to just go AWOL and explore. And now Houdini has done another one. So I'm just hoping she's not under the car because, bro, I ain't not opening up my car again, bruvs. I mean, unless I really have to, of course I will, but you know, it's tedious, man, it's tedious. I'm gonna, she's on the kitten patrol. Meow.
Meow.
Meow. She was here, I just heard her meowing. I heard two meows specifically. So I know she's here somewhere. This obviously got fully drenched in the rain. She's not there.
Where are you, buddy, in the car again?
Meow. Snow is looking for.
Come down, Baba. Come down. Where are you? Meow. Find her, Baba. Where is she?
Well, she's in the car somewhere. Again. Oh God, she's gonna die from exhaustion, this poor cat.
I'm guessing that's 3 lives out of 9 gone now. Oh my gosh.
So it has been the most hectic time trying to get this kitten. We finally located where she was, which was at like 4 in the morning. She was under my car. And this time she entered it from the front, outside, as opposed to from inside. Anyway, long story short, I had shoot that day the whole day. So I had to coordinate with like the Ben service center people to send someone, a technician, to come over to my building, check out the car. Then they figured, okay, we can't drive the car, we need a tow truck. Then I said, okay, get the tow truck. And then when they finally lifted the car, the tow guys could see the kitten from underneath and they sent me pictures. And I was like, oh my God, please take her out. And then I realized, oh my goodness, they'll take her out and then where will we put her? Then I had to call my friend Sumit. Shout out to Sumit, brah, he's always there for me. And I was like, dude, we need the carrier, it's at the gym, can you please bring it to the tow guy, give him the kitten, da da da. And he goes, yeah, I'm on it. And then finally, at the end of the day, I got this picture from Sumit with the kitten in the carrier. And I was like, thank the good Lord. So that's Houdini for ya, guys. That's Houdini for ya.
It is around 7:38 in the evening. I've come to my bedroom looking for the kitten. She's not where she's supposed to be, which leads me to believe that this little kitten is somewhere she's not supposed to be. Excuse me, Houdini. Why is this nonsense? What are you doing on my freaking bed? You ain't supposed to be on my bed, buddy. What do you think? Kahan ki rani ho tum? That you are on my bed, bruvs. Please, go inside your house. Go inside your house. And you eat your food inside your house.
The nerve.
That's Houdini for ya.
Who can spot the kitten?
Can anyone spot the kitten?
Where's Houdini?
So this is an adoption appeal for Houdini, the disappearing kitten. If you guys like some kind of adventure in your life and you want the most anxious looking kitten in the world, kindly let me know in the messages below. She is in Mumbai. She's beauty. She's toilet trained, very affectionate, has the most adorable meow, so it's not an annoying meow. And she likes sleeping on the bed. So if you want to snuggle with her, she's up for that. No, Houdini.
Okay.